Hey everyone, it's me, Psychedelic Babe, and in this video I am going to be doing my very first live unboxing of fish. Now I ordered these fish on eBay by River Park Aquatics, and they're all the way over in Scotland, so I got them this morning, and let's take a look in the box. Now the box was separated by two polystyrene pieces, and there was a heat pack in the middle. I noticed there was only one, and it wasn't very warm at all. So I'm afraid this isn't looking good straight from the start. Now, as I pick the first bag up, I'm sorry that I'm really not showing you this. I'm afraid that there's dead fish in the bag. So I thought, I'm not really in the mood for recording this, and I just wanted to get them out of the box and get them into the tank and start acclimating them and getting them into the warm water. Some of them were very lethargic and some of them were dead. So I'm going to go really quickly through all the bags, put them in the tank, heat them up with the water temperature, and check out what is alive and what isn't. I understand that they should have packed these a little bit better and maybe this wouldn't have happened. Now unfortunately there was two that were actually dead. One was in each bag, and there was one that was, it was alive and it was floating round and round in circles, and I just wanted to give it that one last chance. I was going to flush it, my boyfriend said not to, and we spent 4 hours trying to get this fish the right way up, and I mean we were battling with it. His gills were still moving, it was obviously still breathing. So yeah, check out my next video and see if this fish made it through the night. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe.